Thank you so much. And today we have many speeches and lectures today, and we have the very special guest and very special lecture as always. And he is a very special person and a leader, Kim Kwangyo Imperial Master. He will have us the special speech. Please give him a big, big round of applause.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Success Academy. I believe there are some people who's first joining us. Welcome you guys. I am Imperial Master Kim Kwangyeol. So I believe that a lot of people are suffering under COVID-19 and having a hard time. And I heard a lot of people think it's very hard this time. So me, myself, before I met Atomy, I was overcoming a very hard time too. I believe everyone coming to this Success Academy, you will find a guide to become success. I had a dream before when I was young. I was born in a poor family, so I always wanted to be rich. However, I cannot be rich just by having a normal job. But I don't have capital to open my business. But one of my friends, I saw him being success. So I go to talk to him. And I asked him, how did you do this? And he told me, yes, I can earn a lot of money, but this job is very dangerous. Are you coming with me? So because I want to be rich, so I would take no matter any danger, any risk to become a rich person. So I said yes. But however, there's a financial crisis coming in Korea. But I lost a lot of money because of that. But I didn't give up. I tried again. But however, it didn't go as well at all. And I tried again and again. I've tried in like real estate industry, and I tried to open a restaurant, but over 10 years I kept on like fail again and again. So I lost my dreams and I lost my hope. I think my life is just a failure. And my wife, one day my wife becomes prettier. And I asked, why? How come you become so pretty? And she said she used a cosmetic, which is very cheap, but the quality is very good.
So
I was so like confused. Like, we are so poor. Why are you buying like cosmetics? And but after I know that the price is so cheap, I think, oh, this is a great opportunity, and it's the best business item. So I go to a Success Academy and I listen to Chairman's Park speech about absolute product, absolute quality. And I know that if the product is good enough, itself is good enough, then every consumer, every customer will buy it. So the person who sells these products will definitely be rich.
어떤 것이 꿈틀거리기 시작합니다.
So I start to dream again.
이 회사가 잘 된다면 만약에
if I can succeed in Tommy, if the things that Chairman Park said is true, then I will become success.
그리고
also
지금은 여러분들 온라인으로 하기 때문에 여러분들 지금 편안하게 그냥
join a business online.
우리 사원을 외치고 난 다음에 여러분들은
And
바로 듣고 있을 겁니다.
If you know Atomy's motto, then you know
참석했습니다. 그리고
how great Atomy is.
근데
so
그 선서
I
내용 중에 여러분들이
Successful
오늘
Academy
해야 될 오늘 세미나에 참석한 이유가 다 들어있다는 겁니다. 제가
that's the reason why we are attending this event.
선서!
So everyone,
야, 김광열은, 주관하는 repeat after me. 참석하여.
So me, Kim Kwang-yeol, I joined Success Academy, and my goal is to change my life, and I will work very hard. I'll put all my effort to it.
근데 여러분들이 오늘
To everyone joining, attending this Success Academy, you should know that we have to understand our goal, understand our dream, and also understand the vision of Atomy. And again and again, you attend different seminars, you will start to plan your future, and you will be able to live a balanced life. To live well, to love, to learn, to contribute. This is called the balanced life. So in the past, I worked so hard, but still, I cannot achieve my dreams. And at that time, I don't know why. But now I know that it's because I didn't live a balanced life. So after meeting Atomy, I start to plan on my balanced life. So in the past, I was so hopeless, I was so poor, and I don't even know how to achieve a balanced life. At that time, I lived in a very little house, and the living condition is very bad. And my wife's her dream is to have her own house. This is her dream to live in a big house. And one of my co-workers, he moved to a very wonderful apartment. And my wife was so envy about this. She also wants to live in such a pretty, such a wonderful apartment. And so I tell my wife, we are going to save money. We are going to move to our dream house. Before meeting Atomy, it seems like a dream that can never come true. And when I write my life scenario, it sounds so, it's just like a dream. It doesn't seem like a reality. I don't believe that I can achieve a dream like this. But if you pay effort and then you are dare to dream and you dream vividly, your dream will come true. That's what Chairman Parks keep telling us. And everyone who is attending this Success Academy, you guys also have the chance to succeed and to achieve your dreams. So there is a time when I went home after attending Success Academy. I saw a commercial of a new apartment. So I just went inside and to know more about it. And it's a very fancy apartment.
And
there is only one apartment left. So I asked the manager to show me the room, the apartment. So when I first saw the apartment, I knew that this is my dream house. It's like the living room is so big. And the kitchen was so fancy. And my wife went into the kitchen and he opened the wardrobes and he said, Oh, this is so wonderful. This is my dream house.
So
from that time on, I had a goal and I have a dream and I write it down in the life scenario.
I
swear to myself, I will move into this apartment and I will move into this apartment within 3 years. But at that time, even though I write this down in my life scenario, but I don't believe that I will achieve it. But however, 3 years later, I really, really moved into that apartment and my dreams really did come true. So everyone, I know it's not easy to start writing the life scenario, but still you should try. So listen to the lectures today, listen to Chairman Park's speech, and plan your future, write your life scenario. And then this is the way to get success. So after writing my life scenario, to me, I don't really have any partners. I tried so many different business, but it's all failed at the end. So actually, no one, my friends don't really trust me, and I cannot find any customers. And the second reason is that I cannot speak very well. I'm very nervous standing here talking to you guys. I am not never a good performer. But after joining a Tommy, I learned how to give a speech. And before I was an alcoholic, I always drank and my face always showing a sad. It's not looking good. And I don't have any capital. So it seems like I don't have any hope to get success. But how did I do it? Why I can become an Imperial Master? It's because I finally know what is the real concept of distribution through Success Academy. And also, I learn how to work. And I know my position. So I know that even if I don't have a store, I still can promote Atomy's product to the others, because we are selling daily products like shampoo, like health functional food, and everyone needs this in their daily life. So, and also our products are very good in quality and the price is very reasonable. So even if you don't have a capital, even you don't have a store, you can still do the business through online.
So
it's very easy to success through Atomy. Why? Because we don't have like entering fee, we don't need to rent a store, and also we don't have to pay a lot like for the rents, for the salaries of the staff.
Now, you don't have to worry, be concerned. The thing that you can do, the thing that you're good at and great at, if you do that, he or she, it doesn't matter where you come from, about the academic background, something that you believe. And please take a look at the screen. Could you see the shared screen? Some of the pictures.
And
this is my lovely daughter. Who has been playing golf.
And
as I had mentioned before, we were living very poor condition, but now she is learning golf. And she is learning golf from many coaches, and she is going different places to experience the golf experiences, and she is my youngest. You can see my youngest daughter.
And I had my youngest daughter,
and she was born when I was 46 years of age. And I love my daughter, and she loves animals. She loves the riding horses, and horse riding is very special for all the kids and all the children. And you can see some of the pictures seem as the cafe, and I opened and I purchased the place in Sejong, and I personally purchased the building, and I worked on many interior designs, and these are some of the meetings, official meetings, offline meetings with my partners. And the park right next to the center, as you can see, because of this COVID-19 and pandemic situation, not many places are open to take a walk. But as you can see, I'm walking and taking a walk with my partners, and this is my healing spot. And this is the place I go there. And there's a Gaeryong mountain near my house. This is 10 minutes by driving.
Then
I go there and listen to music. And I watch the sunset. And I start to think about my business and my personal life. And sometimes I invite my partners and have meetings. And I love every single moment of it.
And
if you get to the promotions, if you get to the certain places that you like to be, and I will invite you. And do you feel this success? Do you see how I came to be successful? And through Atomy, you can be successful just like me. Of course, I had a lot of fear delivering products and doing door-to-door sales and challenging. I had a lot of fear doing a lot of challenges, facing a lot of difficulties. And of course, along the way, I thought to myself, what if I fail? And I consider myself as a person who has strong faith. And I always prayed. And I read a lot of important messages in the Bible. And also, I started to meet a lot of people who have been helping me in many aspects. And as a person who has a strong faith, if you have faith in yourself, and also, there are a lot of seminars that you can participate in Atomy's system, and please use that and apply that to your business. And through Atomy, you can be successful, and Atomy has a lot of overseas branches in the world, not just in Korea. And also, headquarters and overseas have been working together as a group. And for example, the Atomy UK had recently had open in Kazakhstan and Kyrgyzstan. The CIA countries near the Russia and Germany will open, and also a lot of countries will open and open.
And
as of now, things seem small. And as time passes by, things will get bigger and expanded, and you will be successful. And through Atomy, you will be successful. And Atomy is a tool to be successful. And if you can hear me, you will be Imperial Master and be in this position exactly where I'm at. And you can give us a speech. That will be your turn. I'll see you at the top. Thank you for listening.